Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you a few words related to Zemestun. Do you remember Zemestun? Excellent. It means winter. Remember that Zemestun is the conversational or colloquial way of saying Zemestan. So the bookish or formal word is Zemestan, winter. Okay. One of the first things you need to know is how to say hot tea. Okay, let's quickly review. The word for tea is chai. Chai. Okay, it's easy to remember, no? All right, how do we say hot? Probably you remember from the video I made about weather that warm would be garm. Right, but here we're talking about hot. Hot would be dog. Dog. Very good. So, your adjective is dog. Now, how do we say hot tea? It would be reverse the order, no? It would be tea plus a plus dog. Right? Chaye dog. There you go. Okay. Chaye dog. Now, how do you say hot chocolate? Okay. The word for chocolate, as we learned in the Valentine's video, would be chocolat. So one option is to say chocolate dag, hot chocolate. However, in Iran, usually people would refer to hot chocolate as shir kakao. Shir is milk, kakao is cocoa, so cocoa and milk. Shir kakao. This is probably much more common than chocolate dag. Both versions are used, however. So, now, another great word for winter, fire. How do we say fire? Fire would be atash. Remember, the bookish or formal version is atash. However, a lot of people would refer to it conversationally as atish. Atish. Okay, let's quickly review. How would you say hot tea? Hot tea is afarin. Chaye dag. Hot chocolate would be chocolate dag ya is or ya shir kakao. Very good. What about fire? Fire would be atash. Or conversationally, atish. Okay, remember, how do we say, I'm very cold? The word for cold is sard. You remember that, no? Sard, okay. If we want to say the weather is cold, we would say it is cold. So it would be sarde, which is true actually here in Madrid, it's pretty cold today. So, sarde, okay, it is cold. So the e refers to is, it is cold, sarde. Now, if I want to say I am cold, meaning I feel cold, I would say sardame. You need to add am to sard. Am refers to I. So, sardame. The grammar is a little tricky here. Conversationally, we say sardame, I feel cold, or garmame, I feel warm, or I feel hot. Now, in reality, what we're saying is, my cold is. Sard is cold. Am is my. And e at the end is is. So sardame literally is my cold is. Doesn't make much sense. But it's an expression. Tell me, how would you say, I feel cold? Good job, afarin. Sardame, my cold is. Okay, I hope you have enjoyed this lesson. Until the next class, khodafez and keep warm.